Oh, great.
I'm looking his name up on the Supervillain Archives. And I got nothing.
Spell it.
F-A-C-E-R.
Yeah, you spelled it wrong. It's probably P-H-A-S-E-R.
Fine, I guess I'll try that. Oh, you see now, there is something. Phaser has the ability to phase through walls and any other solid object. If he's holding on to anything, it will go through the wall with him.
Sounds like a dangerous guy. Ever worked with him? Print the information for me.